got eyes on the scene to know what's broken.
APS has been flying drones for about 3 years now and estimates it saved about $1 million in inspection and repair costs thanks to the drones. Now it's time for...